Please like and subscribe our channel for trending news. Trump quips about low Oscars ratings. Viewership for the 90th Annual Academy Awards was at an all-time low following Sunday's broadcast, and the president took notice. President Trump tweeted, "The problem with the Oscars is we don't have stars anymore, except for him." Viewership of Sunday's Academy Awards broadcast plunged to a record low viewership of 26.5 million people. According to the Nielsen company, that's a 20% drop from the 33 million people who watched last year's show. Trump tweeted Tuesday, "Lowest rated Oscars in history. Problem is, we don't have stars anymore, except your president, just kidding, of course." Sunday's broadcast included a few barbs that host Jimmy Kimmel directed toward the White House. Kimmel mocked Trump twice during his monologue and also took a jab at Vice President Mike Pence and recently departed staffer Hope Hicks. With a dip in ratings, Hollywood's biggest night may be looking to change things up for next year's 2019 show. Kimmel hosted for the second year in a row on Sunday. But first-time presenter Tiffany Haddish stole the night. She has said she is ready to take on the coveted award show hosting spot after fans on social media, including Tyra Banks, suggested she host the next Oscars. "I would totally do it if we get paid," Haddish said to Entertainment Tonight at the annual Oscar Govoners Ball. "Cause I didn't get paid for presenting tonight." Fox News' Morgan M. Evans and the Associated Press contributed to this report,